Never thought I'd be performing in front of a camera though, but.
I'm Chris Kwok, I'm the guidance counselor, and I mainly work at high schools. Typically, guidance counselor has two aspects of their jobs. We do career counseling, so we help students plan a little bit about life after high school. But what they do in addition, which is something that I personally enjoy quite a bit, is personal counseling. So the story behind the ukulele is in March during the lockdowns, there was a student that I used to see a lot, but now we're stuck to seeing each other over Zoom and over a computer screen. She was asked if she could tutor some of her friends because she did so well. She didn't feel so adequate. So instead I figured, you know what, let's try something. I knew she was a great musician. I knew she had a ukulele right next to her. So I figured, listen, would you like to teach me how to play ukulele? I know nothing about it, but I think you might be a pretty good teacher. And when she saw my progress, she learned a little bit more about, you know, being confident in her own skills. There's an expectation for all of us to do good, to be good students, to be good friends, to be good people. And these are sometimes these standards are really hard to meet. My job is to let them know, listen, your 100% is not the same as the other person's 100%, but if you can tell me that you've given 100% of your effort, then I can't ask for any more, and you should be very proud of yourself. I figured out already that I wanted to do this job when I was in high school. I'm quite a sociable person and I like to help people. And this is a job that immediately comes to mind when you think about a job where you can talk and you can help people. Preparing kids to grow up to be young adults and them facing their challenges on their own, that is something I've always set my mind to.